Hey guys, this is Balu from Balu Prime, and once again welcome you all back for an exciting tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how we can apply Saber effect onto your logos properly. So without any further ado, let's begin. So here I got this Starbucks logo. I am using this one. So this is in PNG format. So first we need to drop our logo onto this timeline. If you want to reduce the scaling, press S on the keyboard and reduce the scaling. Nice. So in order to apply Saber effect, first we need to auto trace. So select your logo layer, go to layer options and auto trace, and leave the default settings like channel should be alpha, and apply this to new layer and hit OK. So auto tracing is done. So now if we apply Saber effect onto this auto traced layer, and if we change this customer score to layer and masks, we are not getting our logo here. We are only getting this circle outline. So what we can do, so in order to get the details of this logo, so first let's drop our logo onto this Photoshop, and if I hide this background layer, you can see that the transparent is here only, but inside this logo these are not transparent. So in order to auto trace and apply Saber effect, we need to have this text shapes also to be with transparent. So what we can do, so select this magic wand tool, hold shift key and select, click on this white color of the text here and the star also. And let's select this circle here white. Now select this white, select this. So once everything is selected, hit delete. Nice. First we need to convert this into rasterize layer. Now delete. Now press Ctrl D. So we got this transparent background here in our logo. So now let's save this into PNG format. So let us save this in PNG format. Let me save this on desktop only. So star and hit save. Okay. Now come to this After Effects once again. Let's delete this layer. Now right click on this project panel, import file, and select the logo. So here it is. Import. Now again drop this onto this timeline, press S to reduce the scaling. Nice. Now go to this layer options, auto trace, channel alpha, apply to new layer and hit OK. So we got this auto trace. Now hide out this main logo layer, select this auto trace layer and apply Saber effect. Now come to this customize score, first let's select neon, okay, this preset. Now come to this customize core, core type change to layer and mask. Now reduce this glow intensity to 5. Okay. So now we got all the details of our logo here. So we can do this in another way. We need to get this text separately. We need to get this star separately. We need to get this circle outline separately and this image separately. Later we can auto trace each and every image in After Effects and apply Saber effect separately. So instead of doing that, if we remove this or if we delete these white colors and make them transparent, we can do this effect easily. So hope you guys have learned something new from this tutorial. If you have learned anything new, please like, share and subscribe my channel and support me. So we will meet in the next video. Until then, signing off, take care, bye.